I'm your food evangelist Aaron Yu.
我是你的美食特派员杜小猫。
We're here in Little Italy today, and we are not doing pasta. Yeah. Welcome to another episode of Soul Fun, Hot and Fresh.
吃啥饭？
I'm your food evangelist Aaron Yu.
我是你的美食特派员杜小猫。
We're here in Little Italy today, and we are not here for pastas. Today, we will be eating ramen, sushi rolls, and steamed buns. We're at Haru Mama.
今天我们来到呢是 Little Italy 小意大利，但是今天很特别，是我们没有要吃意大利菜，也没有披萨，没有 pasta。今天我们要吃的是拉面、sushi， 还有亚洲的包哦。所以我们做了一些 study， 哈鲁呢就是每一天的意思，妈妈呢就是很亲切的妈妈，所以这家餐厅主要提供呢就是很有创意的亚洲食物。
Here at Haru Mama, their mission is to deliver a contemporary twist on traditional Asian food we grow up eating, rich flavors with cultural twist.
而且这家是一个新派的亚洲餐厅，它是在传统的亚洲面食上面加入了一些小小的创意。
That's right. So let's jump on ahead into tasting time. As you can see right here, starting out with the buns, you know, made fresh daily. We have steamed buns here, aka Chinese baozi, made in many different cute animal forms. As you can see, we have piggy here, we have panda.What is this?
Rabbit.
We have little bunny, we have chicken, and we have Haru Kitty.
所以这我们这里第一个要介绍就是他们的包子。一般想象中包子就很普通，但他们家呢做得非常的可爱，根本就是网红包子。它有很多不一样的动物的造型，所以其实一上来就整个就少女心爆发。
Little piggy balls, we have pork in it, and then the chicken, we have chicken. We have probably minced chicken, we'll find out real soon. And then the panda, we have probably taro, purple sweet potato. For the Haru Kitty, we have sweet Nutella chocolate. And last but not least, bunny, we have egg custard in the bunny.
没错，所以它其实每一个像鸡跟猪的部分很明显，就里面就真的是鸡跟猪。然后呢 ，panda 呢，它里面是紫薯哦。然后剩下两个很可爱的动物呢，它是甜的包子。那我们一起来一个个来尝试一下，看里面到底是什么。
Next we have the pork belly bao bao bun. So this is pork belly bao bao bun. It has hoisin barbecue sauce, garlic chip, and cilantro. The garlic chip sounds really good.
你知道我在 menu 看到这个我笑了，因为它叫bao bao bun， 其实中文就是包包包。
包包
包，这其实就是台湾的挂包嘛， yeah, 对不对？ Yeah. 那我们来试试看好了。它的包包也是煮得非常烂的，就是那个口感是浸上去你就可以化开，不用太咬了。但我觉得它很特别、很好的一个地方是它的菜是用coleslaw， 所以它很清爽，一点都不会腻。就它的酱料，像我刚刚提的，除了有酱香味之后，它还有一个蒜头的味道。
Next we have fat duck ramen.
今天我们吃的不是一般的豚骨拉面，而是肥鸭胸拉面。它也是它的鸭胸。
好吃吗？
好嫩。下一道我们有的是
deep fried noodle medley。
所以它其实就是拿刚刚的那个拉面，但它把它炸过，然后之后呢，你就会跟它旁边这些蔬菜一起搅拌吃。所以它，我刚刚有跟waiter 聊哦，它这个其实更像是一道沙拉型的主食。
So here for the fried noodle medley, there's cabbage, there's carrots, there's lettuce, and then you know that on top of it you have some roasted peanut and spiced eel sauce. And like Katie was saying, this is more like an appetizer salad kind of deal. So you have to mix it before you enjoy it.
面炸超级的酥脆的，然后本来我会想说炸的会不会很油腻，但反而是因为它所有的料都是蔬菜，所以其实结合在一起不会觉得油腻，而且因为你可以吃到那个蔬菜的甜味，
Next, we have the poke bowl. It's called Power Protein Poke Bowl. You have the tuna, you have the rice, topped with edamame, avocados, crab, sweet corn, jalapeno, and a lot of other things. One of the ingredients I want to point out is Japanese seasonings, masago, fish egg. And of course, the crispy garlic and the tempura crunch that gives it that crunchy feeling. Next, we have the Albacore Delight Sushi Roll. Inside the roll, we have on top of the roll, definitely you can see albacore and the fresh avocado. And on the inside, you have crab mixed with sushi sauce and with some cucumber.
刚刚我们知道呢是主厨最喜欢的一个 sushi， 然后呢，它外面呢是白鱼 avocado 白鱼，然后中间呢还有 avocado， 中间呢是有那个蟹柳跟黄瓜，而且最特别是它超漂亮，因为它上面除了有我们很常见的芝麻以外，它还放了很多食用花在上面，所以超漂亮的。就它味道是带点辣的，因为它有放一些辣椒酱，就你可以吃到，而且它的鱼肉我觉得最令人兴奋，它的鱼肉是厚片，不是薄薄一片，所以你可以吃到那个 albacore 它那个很软。
Albacore, also known as the white tuna, is very popular in sushi restaurants. The meat has a sweetness to it, and the higher fat ratio makes it very delicious. Moving on, we have the last roll, and it's called Marine Boy. Spicy tuna on the inside, we have cucumber on, we have salmon, avocado, and spicy mayo.
我觉得它鱼的口感都好好哦，就质感都是好嫩好嫩的，你还是能吃到tuna本身的味道，然后中间那一点 cucumber 就给它一个很脆的口感，就让它口感的层次更多了。
From the delicious sushi to the cute animal steamed buns, you definitely have to come check out Haru Mama in Little Italy.
无论是很新鲜的sushi还是超可爱的包子，你绝对不会想要错过这家在小意大利的 Haru Mama。
Until next time, this is so fun, hot and fresh. I'm your food evangelist, Aaron Yu.
我是你的美食推荐人杜小猫。
See you guys next week.
下次见喽，拜拜。